I'm at least set back reporting.
You had said at one point when you were talking about fighting him that you were concerned about Bayless as a referee. I think, you know, it was your team that was concerned about Bayless, correct? You know,
because no, I mean, not necessarily concerned. There's no concern. It's just simply his views. He went public on what he thought the fight was. He dismissed it, or like multiple people in the boxing industry. So straight away, he can't be involved in the event. It's, if he has a conflict of interest in it and he is a certain way, you cannot be involved in it. So
I guess my question out of that, Connor, would be then, are you concerned about a boxing specific referee who may not understand those movements you're doing, and when you're doing that would say, hey, let's go, you know, fight and try to get you to fight in a more traditional boxing manner?
Everything is legal. Everything is legal that we have been doing here. I mean, we have brought in, I've had a referee present at every single spar. I've had a Hall of Fame referee, Joe Cortez, here in Vegas. I mean, that doesn't show the boxing community that I'm taking this seriously, taking these rules set seriously and looking to abide by this. And of course I'm going to play to the rules and I'm going to implement my own stuff, but we're prepared. I mean, you don't have, go ask Joe. Go ask Joe what the preparation has been like. You know what I mean? We are prepared here.